Welcome everybody to Carole's Art Room. Today I'm going to do a string pull. I haven't done one for a while, so I think it's about time I did another one. So I thought I would try a black background with some metallic paints and see how that comes out. So I just have some black, or actually it's not black, it's this Payne's Gray that I'm spreading out with a brush. You don't want it on here too thick. So that's why I use a brush. This is an 8x8 canvas. 8 or 10. I'll paint my sides later. Oh, maybe I'll do it now. Get some on there anyway. Only takes a minute. Today I've got my nice wet rag handy to wipe my mess. Okay. I've got some Decorate Metallic. This is a rose gold. And I have some Basics gold. And then I have silver, basic silver. I'll put it here so you can see. All right. So I've got my string. I'll show you what kind of string it is. It's just utility string. You would get anywhere at a hardware store or Walmart or I don't know if the dollar store sells this. I think they might. It's just like a cotton string. So I've cut up some pieces. I just laid it down to what I like, and then I cut them to size. And I dampened them a little bit so it doesn't soak up all the paint. So let's try... I'll try a bronze one first, and I'm going to dip them in. I was going to lay them on this wax paper, but I'm going to try this first. So I'm going to stick it in, if you can see that. Yeah. Almost all in. This way, at least you get all of it covered. So I'm just going to take my stick and let it run against the stick. Oops, there's a spot. Just so you don't get big, big mounds of paint on there. I'm going to take it. I think I'll just do one right in the middle first. Thank you. That's pretty. And I don't have it too thin. It's fairly thick. I'm going to do another bronze one. Sorry, it's not bronze, it's rose gold. That one there. I'm gonna do three. And then just pull straight. Not sure. Well, let's see. Now, I think I'll try some gold. Probably need to cut some more. Let's try this gold, see how it comes out. Oops, yeah, that's the right stick. Some air bubbles in there. Ooh. That didn't seem to have enough paint. Okay, let's do another one. over that one again. That one's pretty. I think I'll go over this one again. I'll leave that top one and I'll just go here. Okay. Now, should I try silver? Metallic paints react a little different than regular paints. They're just a different texture. But they'll dry nice and shiny. Silver one right here. Now put one at the sides. Cover up that pretty rose gold. Pull this one. Oh, that looks nice. I like the silver. It's pretty. Okay, I'll stick this one in now. I'm going to pull this one. What do you think? The colors look great. Take my torch to it. I think I'm gonna just leave it like this because I think it's awesome. I'm gonna hold it up. Silver, gold, and rose gold. There you go. Have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carole's Art Room and see some more great paintings. Please subscribe to my channel and see more free videos so you can learn how to do these. All right. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. So I came to see my dried string pole. Look how pretty those colors look together. Silver, gold, bronze. No, that's rose gold, I think. Anyway, it's awesome. There you go. Dried great. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.